wet it all out, and some of that stuff I kind of enjoy. This is for everybody that's never paid $289,000 for a double wide on Lake Norman. Outside his door, and I sit here watching all this nothing go on. not much. It's all this Republican wiener shit come on. Sometimes it's nice having nothing to lose.